little ditty. Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a far-off land by the sea, there lived a much maligned dragon. Don't you know that it was really a pity, because there never was a different meaning other than the obvious one. But the magic dragon is only about the loss of innocence of children. And now you can tell your friends that you've heard it from the dragon's father's mouth. And another thing you'll notice, that we're singing this song earlier in the program than we ever sang it before. That's because many of the children who used to come, who were very young, would fall asleep before it was possible for them to hear. So all that goes to show is that even after 25 years, a group like us can still learn something new. Sing it with me now. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Sing it out, though, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called.
On a boat with billowed sail, Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail.
Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Hi, I'm Puff. Little boys, painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. No longer went to play along the cherry lane without his life.